Well, if you're following the World Series, you've probably heard of Marlins Man. He's the guy in the bright orange Marlins gear whose enviable seat has prompted a flap that's gone viral. Tonight, we hear from the Marlins Man, who spoke exclusively to CBS4's Gary Nelson.
There was no missing Fort Lauderdale lawyer Laurence Leavy standing out like an orange thumb in his Marlins jersey there and hat at the World Series. He was enjoying the game when a young man approached.
He said he worked for the Royals and that the owner of the Royals was unhappy that I was diverting attention from his team.
Leavy told me from Las Vegas the Royals rep said the loud Marlin orange right behind home plate just wouldn't do. He was offered a Royals shirt to wear.
And I said no.
Then, like a hot fastball, a flurry of inducements.
Could we get you some World Series signed things? No. Would you like to go upstairs to a suite, to the owner's suite, to hang out up there? We have great food and you'll meet a lot of really important people. And I said no.
What's the big deal? Why not take off your Marlins garb?
Because I'm a Marlins fan, I'm not a Royals fan. I have been a season ticket holder nonstop since the first year. I have the greatest Marlins collection of memorabilia of anybody.
He's a baseball fan, been to 85 World Series games, but he's a Marlins fan first. And after all,
what'd you pay for those tickets?
I paid the most I've ever paid in my life. I paid $8,000 for one seat.
The Marlins Man has gone viral. Folks have photoshopped him in at the signing of the Declaration of Independence, a JFK speech at Woodstock, and of course in Field of Dreams, the baseball classic.
My Twitter account had 175 people for the last 4 years, and pretty sure right now I'm about 7,000. I'm walking through the airports, and this police officers and the TSA people stop the lines, that picture's taken with me.
He says he can handle the celebrity, and when the game gets back to Kansas City,
you'll be sitting in the same place and you'll be wearing your Marlins orange.
That's right. I can't be bought. Not possible.
When the series moves to San Francisco tonight, Leavy will be there in his orange Marlins regalia. It shouldn't be a problem. The Giants wear a lot of orange. Gary Nelson, CBS 4 News.